she may be weary. Young girls, they do get weary, wearing the same old shabby dress.
I gotta see this, I gotta see this.
But when she gets weary, try a little tenderness. Ooh. You know she's waiting, just anticipating the things that she never, 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 never possesses yet. But it gets so. So all you gotta do is try a little tenderness. Oh yeah, you've got to squeeze her, tease her, and believe her. You've got to, you've got to, you've got to. Now, 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 try a little tenderness. Hey, hey. Do it, do it, do it. Help me love her, don't tease her. Never leave it. You've got to, try a little tenderness. Oh.
So you're a LIRA, fan?
Definitely.
So have you taken enough pictures with LIRA? You done with LIRA?
I would like a picture with you.
Oh, yeah, let's do it, boy.
Now?
Come take us a picture.
Got it? Yeah.
What picture is this you're taking?
What?
I mean, you can see you're a consummate professional. You know how to get a crowd going. You've had so many years of experience. So, what now? What's the big... Why are you here?
I've been singing in small gigs, theater shows, and for many years. But I feel like I've never really gotten a platform that pushes me, that can allow me to perform all over South Africa like you do. So that's what I've been wishing for, dreaming for, and I hope that The Voice can give me that.
Well, you're certainly on the right platform. This show is just incredible for developing talent to the next level. And I think, humbly, you know, you're in good hands with both of us.
I don't think you're in good hands just with the both of us. I think Team Riky, you're in better hands. For the record.
So, I'll choose... Riky.